Evan got his milkshake. Damn, what is that? Is that chocolate?
Me and Evan just finished grabbing some lunch and now we're heading off to the cemetery. And Evan's been there before, so what is it like, Evan? Explain.
Massive. It is absolutely like the biggest cemetery you've ever met.
It's amazing how many small, beautiful parks they have in Cuba here.
And people spent a lot of money building their mausoleums here. There are two copies of the Michelangelo's Theater. This is an Egyptian pyramid. This one is the highest memorial built here in the cemetery. It's even taller than the main gate.
Roland and I just arrived at this amazing cemetery, one of the largest and most well-renowned cemeteries in the world. And right now we're going down the main stretch of the cemetery.
That one right there is actually taller than the front gate. I believe it was built in 1897.
And so if you're coming to Cuba, this is again a must to do. Absolutely amazing. And the people here are very helpful.
What is that? I would try it. Take a bite, take a bite.
I already tried one, it's still better. I think we finally made it to the bus depot, so let's cross our fingers. So me and Evan and Pedro got our tickets to head to Trinidad tomorrow. But right now, we're gonna catch the bus back into downtown. And a ticket to Trinidad costs about 25 cook, which is about 30 US dollars. How's the experience like, Evan? I cut it on it. At around 8:30, we're gonna eat some dinner with our host. And a travel tip: whenever you go on traveling, make sure to bring a jar of peanut butter and some peanuts. Very nutrient dense and a lot of fat, so it'll give you a lot of energy.
Evan, are you gonna eat four plates again tonight? Are you gonna eat four plates? No, I don't know. What is this? What is this? Evan's still getting made fun of from yesterday for eating so much. I present a travel tip of the day.
Whey protein.
Whey protein. Yeah, whey protein, and you got protein bars too, right?
So right now it's around 10:15 and we're actually heading out again.
Let's hope we don't get lost this time on the bus.
Evan, why are you littering your cigarettes everywhere? Come on, bro.
What?
who do you think you are?
They don't eat baguette in...
They don't eat baguette.
The nighttime here is absolutely amazing. You guys gotta come out during the night. You know, one day at least, sleep in late, come out late, and just have a good time, you know?
Beautiful. Neymar.
No.
The fans in the world. Yes, I know. I have no interest. I know.
People here are so friendly, honestly.
From Nigeria.
Nigeria, yeah.
From Brazil.
Real Madrid. Bravo. Zaijian.
His arm or something like
his
that.
His arm? Are you sure his arm?
Yeah.
Show us salsa. Go. Oh yeah. Evan, go and pick up all the ladies. Oh yeah. What a loser. Who salsa on the street by himself?
Gracias.
Alright, so we made it back to the hotel. We gotta get some rest because we have a long travel day tomorrow down to Trinidad. So over and out, I'll see you tomorrow. See you later. Good night.